Hi, I'm Liz, and we are at EMO's Creative Studio, where everything you create is beautiful because you created it. So, welcome to 2018, and I just wanted to do a little video to talk about what I plan for the future and what the purpose in having this YouTube channel was all about. I wanted to do this YouTube channel to help people that are learning how to sew or are experienced sewers and are learning how to quilt. And I kind of deviated a little bit from that at the end of this 2017. So I'm going to start moving back into showing because I belong to several groups, quilting groups in Facebook. And I read a lot of the posts, if not all of the posts, that are placed on the groups that talk about how you do this and how do you do that and how do you do this and how do you do that. They're all grateful for all the video tutorials that are on YouTube, but a lot of the video tutorials are made by men and women who are professional quilters who are just showing more advanced ways of doing things. I am an advanced sewer. I'm still new at quilting, but I want to show you the specific details in how to do things such as binding. So this year my goal is to do a lot of newbie or new quilter tutorials, as well as tutorials of things that I have learned for myself, and of course a few of my journey videos. So welcoming the new year 2018, my name is Liz and this is EMO's Creative Studio, where anything you create is beautiful because you created. Like, subscribe, share. My Facebook page is capital E, capital M, capital O, small s, space, Liz, EMO's Liz. Please join my Facebook page because I'll be doing a lot of things on my Facebook page as well. Again, I'm Liz. Take care. Happy sewing. Happy quilting. Bye.